If you're looking for the best EDC flashlight, here's a collection you've got to see. Let's get started. At any time, you can click the circle for more info and real-time deals. Number 1, most popular, True Knight TI3 EDC Cree XBG2 R5 AAA Torch Max 120 Lumens LED Flashlight. The True Knight TI3 might be the perfect backup headlamp light. Two is one and one is none, so we can always use a backup light. Because of how small the light is, I almost don't feel it when the light was added to my keychain with its included hardware. Besides the keychain attachment, the light also came with a pocket clip. In one direction, it fits very deep inside the pocket. In the other direction, you can easily flip the clip and attach it to the end of a baseball cap, making it a headlamp. Because of how lightweight it is, it works very well as a headlamp. Number 2, Prometheus Lights Beta Quick Release V2 Keychain Flashlight with Multiple Light Modes. There's something to be said for the heft and power of a heavy-duty mag light that runs on 6 D-cell batteries, but you can't really stick it in your pocket for emergency use, and you certainly don't want to haul it along when you're hiking 10 or more miles to your campsite. This is where an EDC keychain flashlight like the Prometheus Beta QR-V2 comes in handy. Just 3.4 inches long and 0.75 ounces, it delivers two brightness settings, 15 or 16 lumens, and up to 4 hours of runtime, as well as a quick-release keychain attachment. Number 3, Fenix E12 Flashlight Pocket Size Bright Flashlight 130 Lumens. Fenix has been making flashlights for a long time, and they're trusted by plenty of professionals, including those in the everyday carry space. And their E12 flashlight is a pretty good example as to why. It's small enough to stash in your pocket with plenty of room left over. It has a lumen range of 50 to 130 across a trio of levels. It's IPX8 waterproof and can take quite a bit of punishment. Fenix knew there was a hungry market from compact, everyday carry flashlights ever since the release of its popular E11 LED flashlight. Over the years, technology improved and they found it was time to make an upgrade to the E12. This flashlight uses a single AA battery to generate 130 lumens in its highest mode. Number 4, Olight EDC Best LED Flashlight S2 Cree XML2950 Lumens EDC LED Torch. The Olight S2 is a premium, well-rounded light, robust fine machine craftsmanship, and well-thought-out user design. This makes the light very easy to use and carry. The elimination of the tactical tail cap switch may be a downside for some at first, but this actually saves a lot of room on the flashlight. When I first started carrying this light, I found it quite annoying to locate the power button without looking at the light, since it does not protrude out of the light much. But I soon found a solution. I positioned the pocket clip directly at the opposite end of the power switch, and since the large pocket clip is very easy to locate, it guided my fingers to the button. Number 5, Surefire Defender Series LED Flashlights with Strike Bezel. Whether you need 1000 lumens to identify the critter rummaging around the outside of your intent or you want 5 lumens to read late into the night without disturbing your partner, this light flashlight will deliver with 2 output levels. With a strong aerospace aluminum body and a coated tempered window to resist impact, you'll get a durable product perfect for EDC or camping excursions. At 5.6 inches long and 5.9 ounces, the EDC-friendly size is just right for a comfortable grip during use. It has dual output tail cap click switch. Press for momentary on high, click for constant on high. Return to off, then press on click again to select low. For more details, click the link in the description. Thanks for watching the video. For more details, click the link in the description. Thanks for watching the video.